270 pounds of pure aggression.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Tommaso Ciampa from Worcester, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, T-Bar!
A man who no longer hides his rage behind a mask.
Indeed, Saxton, he's become a one-man source of retribution.
Doomsday has arrived.
It was only a matter of time. Tick tock.
And first man up tonight is Karrion Kross, who aims to make his opponents, and I quote, fall and pray. What does that mean exactly?
Seems pretty self-explanatory to me, Cole. Kross has a massive chip on his shoulder. He's not just about winning. He's about dominating an opponent to the degree that they have to seek out a higher power for mercy. Even then, it may not be enough.
Oh, well, that clears things up. Thanks, Corey.
And he's stepping into the ring with a monster. T-Bar has used his disappointment and his anger as fuel to become the deadliest possible version of himself.
A WWE career of being passed over awakens something inhuman in T-Bar. Under Retribution, he's finally got the chance to show everyone what he can do.
Returning to the ring now.
Look at
this. Snap suplex.
What a DDT.
Wow.
T-Bar fends that off.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Setting up for something here.
Boom, right to the throat.
T-Bar throwing down the gauntlet here.
Control. Oh, God,
what a shot to the face.
Chokeslam backbreaker.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Oh, grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And Kross is brought to a disadvantage now.
T-Bar showing no mercy out here.
And for T-Bar, what is it that he's looking to accomplish in this match?
T-Bar's fighting.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Up and around.
Stay alive.
That was a long two count there.
All the way up and the...
into the corner, an Irish whip. Here comes the splash. Oh, and he takes out the official.
He pulled the official into the way and now steel chair in hand.
This was well orchestrated by the superstar and their manager. Great strength being shown here.
Ooh, bad-handed.
An unyielding showing of authority, no two ways about it.
Choke slam right into the knee.
Firm control.
Boom, and a big boot.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Ooh, right to the arm.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Looks like he has other plans here. Starting to struggle here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
A completely relentless attack from T-Bar.
And T-Bar bringing destruction, showcasing exactly why he feels he should be a top name around here.
Half and half suplex, lights out.
Incoming.
Cross landing, powerbomb.
He steers clear of contact. Step ahead of Cross. Reversal on top of reversal.
You know, I've noticed some friction between these superstars.
Well, you can't be friends with everybody.
I've noticed the same. There's definitely something of a rivalry here.
Tossed around like a rag doll. This is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Tick tock, Doomsday. Submission applied.
He's got him.
Trying not to fade.
Delivers a harsh elbow.
He's tossed. She got airline miles for that. Look at this. Raw.
Sit
out.
Powerbomb.
Two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Firm control.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
And now blood is flowing from the sinister face of Cross.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
And Cross evades that.
To the body and stomping down.
And Cross fends him off.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Karrion Kross, Doomsday Saito.
Karrion Kross,
will this be enough?
How in the world did he kick out there?
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Top rope, here we go. He's lining him up.
Two.
Picture perfect takedown.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Steered clear of that.
Celebration tonight.
And now some orders being barked to his manager. And oh no, steel chair. For what purpose?
Oh, this is going to end this rivalry once and for all.
Oh no, the match is over. The rivalry
there,
should be over. Don't do this. Don't do this.
This is insanity.
Now the manager wants in too?
What?
Would somebody stop these two?
Nobody's gonna stop them.
Industry.
They'll do whatever it takes to get there. Dropping hit records and hitting hard in the ring. They have been a thorn in the side of the otherwise dominant bloodline. Yeah, after the brawling Brutes competed in their first World Games match, I think the entire WWE Universe developed a newfound respect for the Brutes. Ridge, the Fridge, Sheamus, and Butch about to do what they do best. We are about to see the fight of a lifetime.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the ECW World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 539 pounds. Top Dollar and Ashanti Adonis hit row. And their opponents at a combined weight of 458 pounds. They are the ECW World Tag Team Champions, Ridge Holland and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
I'm loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
These teams squaring off for the coveted ECW tag team titles in this. This battle with tag team titles on the line, looking for tag immortality. It'll be top down, looking for an early pin. Elevates the shoulder.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Just insulting.
Wrench in the arm. Both line. Tagged in. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Shot after shot. Oh, ruthless striking.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Forearm smash. Bam!
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Which is riled up a short fuse for sure.
Brutish Ridge Holland looking mean as ever.
Yes, tag! And a big boot!
Oh, oh, man.
Hooked up. DDT!
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Power slam! Here's the snapmare.
Followed by the knee drop.
That'll fracture an orbital.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop. It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
Clothesline.
Hooked up. And DDT.
Look at this.
Boom. The mark.
Just a barrage of strikes.
Big hook.
What a punch. What punishment being dealt from Adonis.
Ashanti's proven to be quite the force.
Big knee.
And right between the shoulder. Champion into the cover. Big kick out. Still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Boom! In off the tag.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Wrench in the arm.
Man, what a close on.
Is no stranger to riling people up.
Fist directly to the gut.
For the championship.
Kick out before the count.
We are
this far into the match, where is this energy coming from?
Oh, wow. Check out the damage that's been inflicted to Butch's face.
Butch. Oh, this is interesting.
Butch with the X-plex.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Uh-oh, monkey flip. I love it. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Tagging his partner in now.
Beautiful hip toss. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. Oh, showing off the power with the Ridgeplex.
Tag switching it up.
Butch looking for the
boot. I think the champ's got it.
Is it enough? The cover. Caught with the boot. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Knee drop.
We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Incredible chemistry.
Toe pulled on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Oh, he's tapping.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Vicious right forearm.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh my gosh, what impact! As this match goes on, is there any sense? Champ looking to end this. On the ropes, referee breaks the count. Here he comes off the tag.
It's locked in now.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hook.
Hey, look at this. Kamara lock. Nowhere to go, but perhaps. Oh, my God. They broke out.
My friends, we have reached
the bitter end.
The champ will stay champ.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Producing a trampling. Kamara, the Kamara. Remarkable power being shown here. Isaac,
he breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
Evading offense.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
Into a neck breaker, nicely done.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Makes a cover. Kicks it, just kicked it.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. What? We might see a new champ here today.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Oh, my Lord.
The champ not looking great right now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
This is truly awesome.
The X-Plex.
Now Butch has one thing in mind.
We've arrived. It's about time.
Another one bites the dust for the champ.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
He just barely dodges.
And a clothesline.
Thank you. this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Getting him into the corner. Counter by Asante.
This is that suplex.
He wants even more out of his opponent. Rich was waiting for it.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Ooh. Doubling attack on the knee. Big ball. He turns it around. Delivered back into the ring. Shoulder tackle.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Compromised position here.
Right across the legs.
Ridge Hall and showing off his power with a ridge plex.
Now a pin for the championship.
And he makes the save for his team.
And out of the ring he goes.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Just got clobbered. Unexpected result there.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
Into a neck breaker. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Makes the cover. Save.
Still got more fight here.
Inelegant exit, but it works, it works. Punch right in the head.
Shoulder tackle.
Right. Well measured. Push their opponent's legs.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
And he makes the save for his team.
What are they doing here? That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Ooh, a planted knee. Ouch.
Tagged into action.
Stopping their opponent. Ooh. And the forearm smash.
He gets tagged in.
We could be moments away from Top Dollar's doom.
Uh-oh. A wrench caught by the counter. Tagged into the action.
Butch looking for it. There it is. The bitter end.
A championship level move.
Boom. Nothing fancy with that boot. And finds a counter. Elbow smash.
Sharp clothesline.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
It's the drop kick. Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Heaven has suplex.
Gosh. And well-timed maneuver there. Wrist clutch applied. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
The tag.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
What a punch. Is it enough? The cover. And that was a well-executed attack.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Great reversal. What a shot. Oh, with authority.
Oh,
man. Shot like it. Fireman's cave. Projectile now. Oh, clothesline. Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Oh, stop, stop, stop. Oh, and a forearm smash.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Butch now going to the top. And he retaliates on a dive. Piercing through the opposition now. Lift off. Diving hammer strike. Covered by the champ.
The tag team champions retain.
Here are your winners. And still, ECW World Tag Team Champions, Butch and Ridge Holland.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.